Peace, God. That God to be on MySpace, right? Yeah, God, what brings you here, God?
Sean Croom, God, bring me here. Your family bring me here, God.
All right, that's what I'm talking about. Where you from, God?
The heart of Medina. The heart of Medina is who we call Bed-Stuy, Brooklyn.
That's right.
That's where I'm from.
All right. So, you know, we got the little Sean Croom 2008 weekend with Gods and Nerds. You know, last night the dance was spectacular. Today is a family day, the picnic, so forth on. You know,
right.
Tomorrow's a big day.
I watched it grow from just an annual Show and Crew to a Show and Crew weekend. You should just be the Show and Crew.
Right.
To show you that how the nation is expanding and growing, how we went.
Right.
You know, from just one day to a 3-day event.
Right.
That's a big event. Individuals from all over the state.
Right. So how was it back then, God?
It was good.
Yeah.
Every activity in the nation is good.
Exactly.
But this one is good because you got people coming from all over.
Right.
To add on.
Right.
It's a great event. You know, love being up here with the family, building, interacting, conversing with the stars and the earth. You know, that's what I like to do.
Right. That's what everybody should do. That's
what
I
should
God.
Like to do.
That's
know?
Peace, God.
I'm on my hub right here, though.
Okay,
right.
Peace. Peace, sir.
Peace, sir. He's going to pass it on.
All right.
The embrace.
All right.
You know, from all over.
All right.
I get around, trying to build wherever I can go.
Right.
And it's just wherever the gods are. Trying to be more positive, you know, trying to treat each other real, you know, real good, smiling, peace all day long, eat
right.
All day long, this dance that we doing that,
right.
Building to keep it, you know, up, in the up mode.
So how many years you been in this nation where you attended the Show and Proves, and, you know, what have you seen, what change and what growth and development you've seen over the course of years?
Well, I really got knowledge in 1977, but I wasn't around for some years. But
right.
When I was back in 1997, prior to that, I was coming to the Show and Proves and rallies, but I started coming full time in 1997. And it's, there are things that you have to, you know, now why has changed a lot. It's been a lot of flourish, a lot of God's
blessings.
Right.
When you go out of state, it makes you really appreciate this nation the way you should appreciate it, because when God's of us out of state, they have to travel like 50 miles or maybe so just to see each other.
Right,
they
right.
Value their time. We are now wild, whatever. Sometimes we take it for granted. We so, you know, this knowledge came to us, the Father was here with us, and so we like take it for granted. But
right.
When we leave out of now wild, we realize, wow, we can't take this for granted.
That's true. You know, being all the way from Kemet, Rochester, New York, that's like 355 miles, and you know, it always good, you know, to come back home, you know, and see the family, you know.
Yeah, so we should always cherish our time with each other and make sure that we make it as positive as possible, because we don't know what the next day we're gonna see each other, what we're gonna be doing. Make sure
exactly.
We add on to each other's minds so that we make sure we put a note in each other to say, wherever we go, build. First of all, I gotta know you in this nation, but.
Bill.
People will look at you and say, "Who you doing that at?" Once they start asking questions, like, you can tell them.
Right.
They're like, "Wow, what? 5% they're still around, you know? Yeah, and we doing
right.
This and we doing that." Like,
and what's
what?
And let me ask you something. What's the importance nowadays of the earth to be teaching and building with the other sisters, you know, that may not have the knowledge of themselves?
Well, the difference is that, you know, we have in this nation, you know, we say black man is God and black woman is God. And that's privy to whether you have knowledge of yourself or not.
Right.
But at the same time, you know, you got situations where gods will have a woman in their life and call her the earth, but she ain't sure I'm proving this.
Right.
And I totally disagree with that, because that will mislead another sister who comes around and sees that that's how the earth is.
Right.
They're not getting it from the earth. They're getting it from a sister who is with a brother who's in this nation.
Right.
That's all she is, a sister with a brother that's in this nation.
So it's more about being active, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
not just talking about it, being about it.
Building, you know. The lessons is imperative and important, but at the same time, your ways and actions, the things you do, when you come around the God's arms, what do you have? Because a lot of people come to the Rising World, they say, oh, and I like going to the rally because the rally's dangerous around here. But you gotta come and see, ain't about what the rally's doing for you. What are you doing for the rally? What are you doing for the God's arms? Because a nation can't build by itself.
Exactly, you have to build.
You know,
you have
so
to build.
Constantly do things that's gonna make us.
Well, you got some shit. I'm gonna rock these.
Okay, I'm gonna say some space for
Steel. What you talking about?
Hey.
I got